गुड मॉर्निंग, माय नेम इज चिराग तांडेल एंड आवर कोर्स प्रोजेक्ट इज अबाउट द स्मार्ट पिगी बैंक एंड दिस आर माय टीममेट्स फौजा, निवेदिता एंड काव्या. वी हैव वर्कड अंडर द गाइडेंस ऑफ मिस्टर संदीप कुरंडवाड़े सर एंड वी हैव मेड द पीपीटी ऑफ आवर ऑल द कोर्स प्रोजेक्ट विच वी हैव स्टडीड एंड मेड. Now let's see about the problem definition. In this slide, we have mainly written about the main problem definitions, such as it should be semi-automatic, not counting, accurate, friendly, cost should be less than 3000, it should be manufactured within 2 to 3 minutes, and some other points. Now next, let us see about the function tree. Here in function tree, we have mainly divided into 4 subparts like receiving and detecting unit, counting unit, displaying unit, and the storage unit. And you can see as each part is divided into again subparts, as one is having 3, 4, like. And these are 4 subsystems which we have identified as receiving and detecting unit, counting unit, storage unit, and the displaying unit. Now let's see about the concepts. These are some of the 4 concepts which we have generated. As you can observe that each concept is different from each other, as one is having a cylindrical shape, another one is cube, another one is the cuboid, and other one is the trapezoidal shape. So all the functions look similar, as you can observe there. This is the concept which we have selected for our project. As you can see, the little elevation is made at the top so that the sensor can be placed easily for the detection of the note, and Arduino is placed outside so that if any connections are to be made easily, then we can make it proper. And let's see about the virtual implementation which we have made. 3D model. It is the front view of the 3D model of our project. As you can see, there a small hole is made at the top for the note inserting. And now this is the back plate where we have made 2 stands for one keeping for air sensor and other for the micro servo motor. And some hole, and you can see some holes are there which is for the DC motors. This is the typical DC motor which we are going to use, and this is the servo motor plate which is going to rotate. And as you can see, there a small extension is made which will be attached to the servo motor which helps in rotating. And this is the roller part which we are going to use in order to pull the note inside. You can see that a hole is made so that a hole can so that a roller can be put properly inside into a DC motor. This is the assembly one which we have made, side view. As you can see, there a roller, and just below that a color sensor, and that hole is made for inserting the note, as you can observe here. And this is the side view. As you can see, there for placing micro servo blades are made, and this is side view. Let us see the 3D modeling video. This is the circuit diagram of our entire system. As you can see, we have used Arduino, relays, DC motors, servo motor, sensors, everything. This is the flowchart which we have used. It is the starting of the process. and then when the sensor detects the nodes and when it presses the high, it presents the nodes, and it low when the sensor does not detect the nodes and DC motor turns off and suppresses. If when the DC motor is on, roller starts rolling, after which the color sensor turns on, detects the color of the node through after all the process happens. This is the bill of the materials which we are going to use. It's a reservoir, container and other things which we have used, and this is the motor sizing and the battery sizing of the entire system. So as we are taking mass of the shaft as 0.1 kg, radius as 0.4 cm, coefficient of friction as 0.06, acceleration due to gravity and other all things, and we have calculated the maximum current consumed by both DC and the servo motors. This is the function specifications, as we have made mainly four types, as you can see the undetecting unit, counting unit, storage unit, and last one is displaying unit. These are the four subparts we have made for our project. As in detecting unit, you can see node enters and sensor detects counting, the roller starts rotating, and some other parts. This is the simulation link. Sorry, excuse me, just a second. Yes. This is the simulation video. And thanks for watching our video. Thank you.